I think it's going to be over.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, he's got a second head.
Neutral corner.
Yeah, neutral corner.
Just stalling at that point.
Pressure. Compete against this great.
No catch. Son, it is.
Man was what? Catch. Joe comes forward. Launches a roundhouse kick to the rib guy. Gets on song. The long-legged front kick. Tall opponents. Checks the low kick there. He's not doing that. And Joe's confidence up here.
That lead leg. Punches. He learns to close that distance to clinch up.
Up again. I'm seeing Man do a lot of clinching. Lovely from Man.
Which he might win at this point.
Referee, oh no, he breaks it. More awkward than he anticipated. George, no, no, no. George Mann's, how is that a hit of time that caused him to fall? The Muay Thai contest. Inside leg. Again, one super series Muay Thai. George is going for the clinch around the body of Joe. That respect, that martial arts code.
Smokin, Joe Nattawut.
Thank you.
seven. Moisa. Eight.
Joe can feel that. Joe's going to smoke now. The high kick. Moisa in big trouble. Here comes Smokin, Joe. The chicken time box exploded. He pulled the pin. Smokin, Joe cracks the legs. Moisa's ready to go. He's ripe for the pickings.
Joe's
got to watch the time in, because Moisa is going to find it eventually. Another right hand for Joe. Just trying to move the ship around the bat after defeating Enrico Cow. By doing Trey kicks early here in the second round. Joe steps to the outside back thigh. Going to move on here. Going to start planting some leather on Joe. Front kick. Moisa counters the crazy left hand. Left hook from Joe out here. Great and butter combination.
Joe leans into that right.
Iron from Smokin, Joe. That oh, right hand, smack Mesa. Quickly counts his bottom teeth. There's a hit kick from Smokin, Joe. Smokin, Joe. How's the Ukrainian Sasha Moisa? Cracking round, hold on to that leg. He's open.
Red leg kick and also a hard body kick.
Jab two from Moisa. Go in the semi-final round. Petrosian's got to get through. Both men are worlds.
She's mixing up the levels well, going
back. Other than the combination so far. Oh, Joe goes down to third, but against the inside thigh.
Joe's using his absolute precision.
The lat on both sides. Muay Thai crunched armbands around both biceps for Smokin, Joe Nattawut.
Nice jab.
Beautiful. Go ahead after one. There's no defense in the fight. Contest in the opening round. Both men really feel up. Kickboxing Grand Prix.
Oh, Muay Thai. It's all about the judges. Who's the last kick? Sasha did
hammering. Taking a battery. Joe goes in off that right leg. Leg again from Smokin.
Kicks coming from Smokin.
Both men in orthodox start. Final 20 seconds. This is all good work. Moy jab. He's not checking those leg kicks though. And that lead leg. And again, Lee was a late check of that.
Body weight, it's not a slap, it's not landing. But
Mitch, what are you telling Moisa to do?
Can't allow Joe Rose that kick. He's got to put more pressure on him. Relaxed and comfortable.
India Academy. Smokin, Joe Nut, side kick there. Probably Delapsis not to rematch with George Open, Joe Nattawut. Seeing Jim in Atlanta, US Humbu in his corner. Or Muay Thai Stumbo though from Smokin. Action from Moisa. Step across the outside thigh, kick from Joe. Prize to be the Grand Prix kickboxing chance to become a million. On the other side of the tempo picks up. Mercury rise.
I'm just concerned.
Is a kaleidoscope of colors.
Rouge, you can start to see the blue. It's all about Joe.
$1 million paycheck to the winner of this Grand Prix tournament. Unofficially, an absolute loser for Joe and Joe Nattawut. And Joe at his smashing best. One more knockdown, it's over. Moisa in survival mode. Moisa backed up. Joe! 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 Joe!
Yurik! Mikhail Jomhod! Davtyan! Smokin! Joe! Nattawut!
No elbows of any kind. Let's wash the low blows. If you want to touch gloves, do so now. Back up.
Yeah.
Let's go. This side. 4, 5, 6. That's it. It's okay.